It was a six-man tag team match when the trio of Kalisto, Gran Metalik, and Lince Dorado took on Drew Gulak, the Brian Kendrick, and Jack Gallagher. In an otherwise fun match, it was most remembered for a not-so-fun moment when Gulak grabbed Lince Dorado's head and accidentally unmasked him in the process. Thankfully, everything went smoothly, with Dorado recovering quickly.